Well, I'm Glenna Steele. I'm one of the founding board members and the executive director of the Glut-1 Deficiency Foundation. And I'm mom to Macy, who's 26 years old now and was diagnosed when she was 10. But thankfully, we started the ketogenic diet when she was 4 to try to help with the seizures. And I knew about the diet because of the Charlie Foundation. I had a VHS tape that I received and watched, and then started my campaign to give her the chance to start the diet.